Some headlines on the NASCAR front. 19-year-old Hailie Deegan apologizing after using an offensive word during an iRacing event yesterday. Deegan apologized on Twitter, calling her use of the insensitive word as, quote, inappropriate slang and a stupid thing to do. NASCAR officials will require Deegan to take sensitivity training before the season. In case you're wondering, the word was the R word.